Nama saya Azhar Ahmad. Saya pemilik bersama galeri ini. Artcube, kita basically we are struck by the quality of artists, fine artists, contemporary artists at Malaysia. Yeah.
Now we have got the initiative by MyCreative, which is a fund, given to by the government to for MyCreative to manage to support creative industries, and we are the main beneficiary. We are the first recipient for this fund, and we have to applaud the government to actually allow us to give us this opportunity.
So I think when we from the words of the Prime Minister himself, Dr. Sri Najib Tun Razak, he was saying that, you know, the whole idea of MyCreative is to identify companies with potential rather than track record.
Mungkin orang kenal media sekarang ini dengan tableware atau dengan cawan functionalnya barang. So saya kira macam value add balik yang Sami ni yang kata boleh buat sesuatu yang kata lebih kata benda baru. So orang akan lebih appreciate balik dengan apa yang saya buat. So
motif dia berasal daripada buah kumbu. Sebab I from Kuching. So benda ni kalau kita faham buah kumbu is from Iban punya culture. So it's culture lah.
Elemen-elemen yang saya gunakan adalah macam trofi kepala-kepala binatang as a trophy. Kadang kita tak perlu, manusia ni tak perlukan benda tu pun. Tapi untuk ego, untuk menunjuk, kadang dia adakan benda tu.
The whole message behind it is about commercialization, piracy. There's a lot of different message behind the artwork. But the overall concept, it comes under the art of collaboration.
Painting is just not it. It's beyond that. You know? So that's how you educate people, in a sense. Because I don't think so they'll go to Kinokuniya and get a book and read, oh, this is how it is. No, of course not.
Malaysia is a developing country. Now, a lot of people forget that. So we always demand on things that developed countries are really enjoying. But people forget that we are a developing economy, we are a developing country, so something has got to start somewhere, and we are on the right path. So I can only be optimistic about our future, really.